You're probably right.
Coming up next, Wizards of Waverly Place.